a cut down the lane, but really surprised St. John's has struggled a little bit trying to get that ball inside without Sonogo in there. And I guess you just have to credit UConn's defense. They stepped up a little bit, but without Sonogo, it's a different game both ways.
As rims off. Good pace. Tyrese Martin again. He's been hot and continues to be hot. Forty-three, forty.